Nikki with Off-Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest Gordon trained 5-month-old cane Corso Zeus. He's here for his basic obedience. He does have a lot of the puppy tendencies still. As you can see, he's nibbling on me right now. He does do the jumping. He pulls on walks. He also stops in the middle of walks and wants to go home. As you can see, he chews on the leash. There are two little kids in the home, and unfortunately, he does not realize how big he is, so he does have to be very careful with them. And he does have possible food aggression, so we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Zeus, come. Zeus, come.
Thank you. Juice! Break!
Good boy!
Rodriguez. We were very excited to get off-leash training for Zeus. As you can see, he's a big boy, and he's a Cane Corso, and we were looking forward to having him join our family. But we knew obedience training was so important and key to having a healthy, happy relationship with our pets. So we picked off-leash training. It's been great. We just got him back, so we're excited to keep going with the training with him. But so far, so good. We have two little babies. So we're looking forward to training him to be their big brother, basically. Nikki was great. She answered all of our questions, gave us some great videos throughout the 2 weeks that our baby was gone. And it looks like he did great with her. We're excited to see how he does overnight now in his kennel, and just to have him at home again. So thank you. If you're looking to do off-leash training, this is definitely the place to go, and Nikki was great. So thank you.